Time now for Fright Fest season. This film made a splash at the festival in 2013 with an appearance from the doll himself. The soul-snatching killer doll is back in the sixth installment that takes a more gothic approach. It's Curse of Chucky, with strong language and violent scenes.